New tonight, a fire at a Manchester convenience store is now being considered arson.
The state fire marshal's office says the fire started in the main area of Rodriguez Market. A passerby reported flames coming from the roof after the store was closed. One firefighter suffered minor injuries fighting that fire.